Dangerously, Ray. My friends call me Chucky.
You're dead.
No, you are.
Why not?
Didn't your mother ever mention me? I'm an old friend of the family.
Charles, come over here. I want to introduce you to someone.
Okay.
Great against my ribcage.
Charles, this is Sarah.
How do you do?
Her husband, Daniel.
Oh, sorry, my Daniel. Nice to meet you.
And this is Barb.
She has her mother's eyes. Such a nice, happy family. But not for long. Exactly in season. Anyway, enjoy. It's getting late and I'm gonna go pick up Barbie at daycare.
No. I mean, should we have some time alone together?
What about family time?
Later. Right now, I want to have you all to myself.
Sarah, you've had me all day.
It isn't enough.
Well, that's a selfish fucking attitude for a mother to take. You don't want to share me with her? You did this to me. You and your
about mommy.
She betrayed me. Got me killed. But I knew a way to come back. Was worth the wait.